So I get this question asked a lot in regards to the ITIN number. Can I purchase a house with an ITIN number? The answer is yes. You could purchase a house with an ITIN number, but it's going to require a 30% down payment. Now, if you're trying to purchase a house with a down payment assistance program and you have an ITIN number, that's not going to work. That's just not available right now.